Hello guys, this is Michael here for another YouTube video. So today, we are going to play a bit more of Cuphead. I know I haven't posted a video in forever on anything, not even just Cuphead. And the reason of that was, sadly, my computer, died for a few weeks, so I couldn't post anything. Oh, I have a star. Wait, what did the stars mean? Doesn't matter. Oh, I beat the devil, I forgot. So, sadly, I couldn't post for a few weeks, but now I'm back and ready for more Cuphead action. And I didn't post Cuphead for a while. Actually, no, Cuphead wasn't the last video that I posted. But more stuff will come up. What? There's a clue. Okay, so we need to check. I haven't been on this in a while. We need to check. Okay, so we have Cagney Carnation, A minus, C plus. We're never doing B minus. Okay. This won't take too long, guys. Okay. Me and Mr. Cagney over here have to talk. If it ever loads, you know, probably did.
Good day for a swell battle. Here goes.
I said this won't take too long.
Here's a real high-class
battle. This might be a longer video, since I haven't been here for a while. I might even post two videos today, since I'm sorry, guys. It's on my own conditions. I think it is going to be, though. I haven't been on this for so long, so, you know, I got really sad. Okay. I need to do 3 parries, and I have to have 3 lives. Okay, so, we can do the boost thing, but we're doing this one more time. If it doesn't die. Okay. Escape. Okay. Cagney Carnation. Okay. So, we...
Good day for a swell battle. It's on.
Back to you.
Ah! You're up.
Button at the same time, so I'm not used to just holding the jump button. That's exactly why that happened.
A great slam and then stop. Here goes.
I swear to God! Indeed! Let's go! No, don't fall off. Don't fall off. Yes! That's gotta be an A+. I did all parries because I did 2 saws and 1 seed. Yes! That's how you deal with ghosts around here. Only a nit would try shooting someone who ain't really there. It's Speaking of not being places, what are you feeling my mood on? You're spooking the fish. When everyone's talking about, like, plural, like fellas and stuff like that, it means Cuphead and Mugman, because the story goes that you, Cuphead, and Mugman are getting the soul contracts. But if you're playing by yourself, you're not. So that's what it means. By when it's talking about plural, that everyone's saying, like, get away from me, both of you guys, and stuff like that. That's why. If any of you guys get confused, I was kind of confused on that the first time I saw it. And then I was like, this sounds like some awesome Haunted Mansion music. It's awesome. Oh, guys. How are old guys quicker? Probably because they're ghosts, so it's kind of like backwards.
Victory!
Gosh, I don't know how to thank you boys for saving me. Where are my manners? I didn't even introduce myself. I'm known as the legendary Chalice. Pleased to meet you. I was searching for magic and got trapped by those ghosts. Speaking of magic, please accept this gift. It should help. There are other mausoleums around your Inkwell Island. I just wonder. Bye. Okay. Oof, that voice. That's, it doesn't even hurt. The voices that hurt are like, scraping ones. But that doesn't even hurt. It's just, dear me, you mustn't forget that magical super arts have to be equipped in the menu before use. Oof. Good thing I have the super art for this. Because I don't even think I have the super art for this one. Because, wait, did I get all coins on this? Wasted. Used. Ah! That's why. There we go. I have a smoke bomb. For ones that I don't make A's on, I might come back to them after I finish. Because there's some, even though I've already played this game and I know all the controls, there's some that I just can't.
Because they were just annoying. You're up.
I mean, this one's kind of easy. These are perfect for this. So I would tell you this for if you're just starting this game, the good moves, the best moves here for this level is these guys. Is the blue. What? Oh. Is the pea shooter and the chaser. Because it's good for the little flies that come out or whatever they are. Oh my! Up, and then it goes down. And these alternate, so if it starts down, and then it goes up, and if it starts up, then it goes down. No! I hate this. Please, no tigers. Okay, snakes. Snakes are easy. Or whatever those things are. It's just there's so much on the screen. I mean, I know it's just little spinning things, but it's a lot harder when you're actually playing the game. Actually, the tigers aren't that hard for me. Oh, oh. walls are kind of... I was gonna say I wouldn't get an A on this, but I think I got an A. I don't have any berries, but I did get a good HP bonus because I only lost 2 lives. Doesn't matter. I said I was gonna get A's on everything, but when we get to the next world, I'm gonna take a lot longer because when you finish the world, it's the world's progress. So I'm not gonna set up anything for me. I was just being cocky because I thought I could, since I played this before and I know the weirdest controls on me, which are horrible. Oh, you moved now. Thanks. Thanks. Oh. Okay, thanks, bye. One coin. Wow.
Wait 1 second, guys. I'm Mr. King Dice. I'm the gamest in the land. I never play nice. I'm the devil's right-hand man. I can't let you pass, 'cause you ain't done everything. Bring me those contracts. Come on, bring them to the king. If you haven't finished your path, haven't worked assiduously, no, I cannot let you pass. Don't you mess with me. Don't mess with King Dice. Don't mess with me. Don't mess with King Dice. Don't mess with me. I'm Mr. King Dice. He just what I say. The devil has his price, and I'll make sure you pay. I don't have time to mess around.
Okay.
And I hope you will agree. Bring me those contracts. Pronto! Don't you mess with me. Don't mess with King Dice. Don't mess with me. Don't mess with King Dice.
Well, aisle 2. This is what I did. Guys, thanks as long as I caught up with you. I believe I found a way out of this mess you're in. Hot dog! Hot dog, you have? Your strength is growing. You'll soon be a match for our Mongo Candace. And maybe even the devil himself. Dolly, do you really think? Okay, when we get to the end of this game, I'm gonna show you both endings, because you can get both endings. But for now, we'll be good with the first, with the good ending. You know what? I'm gonna let you guys wait here for 1 second while you guys see this beautiful. How much time do we have to do? 20 minutes already. We've had no time for this. Okay, we're in it. We're in it to win it. We're here, we're there, we're everywhere. Oh no. Let's see how many times we fail. I'm not sure if this counts restarts or not. Through all your battles and all my rhymes, you have failed and perished 15 times. 15! 14 is nothing for them. The last time, when I came to him before, when I started this game, it said you have failed in pairs, 87 times. And it was like, what? Okay, so I think the easiest one of all these three is Baroness Von Blah 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 Blah. Sugarland Shimmy, Baroness Von Bon Bon in Sugarland Shimmy. I like how all of these things, wait, how do I do this? How are all of these bosses are like acts? Like acts.
Hey, brawl, it's Sturley Brewing. Here goes.
Who's he getting out first? Okay. The Muffin Man. The Muffin Man. No one loves this Muffin Man. That's why he's the best. He's the evil brother between them two. He got sent out, and he got left. And the other one was the fake one. Will I be able to parry them? Because those things are really hard. Dang it. Ba-ba. Hey, you! I'm not even gonna try parrying in this one, because it's sucky to parry in this one. No, no, no! It's really sucky to parry in this one. She's done already? Okay, 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 okay. I won't sugarcoat it. You never stood a chance.
The battle will get red hot.
Okay.
And begin!
I might actually not beat this one this time. Like, I tried actually. That time I actually didn't try. You know, the soundtrack for this song is so good. I wish I had Undertow on here. I had it on my first one. The Acorn Guy! You just have to kind of avoid them. I mean, I know you have to avoid everything. Oh no! Ugh. Ugh, you stupid little acorn babies! I know that sounds weird, but it's true. I killed the dumb thing. Die. Goody gumdrops! Oh my god! Goody gumdrops, gumball man! Over here! Goody gumdrops! I chew them up and spit them out. Ha, ha, ha.
A great slam and then top. And begin!
Uh-oh! I might get some Nautica for this. Goody gumdrop! It's a jawbreaker! Dang it! Say of course, but this is not gonna happen. What? Help! delicious while maliciously nutritious.
Red hot. You're up.
He's not that bad because all you have to do is avoid the gumballs. And you don't have to jump or anything for the little guys. But now, since you do have to jump for the little guys, so you hit the gumballs. Oh, Waffle Man, we haven't seen you yet. What's up? We haven't seen you yet. No, I killed it! Oh my! Hi! Over here, like in the middle, where it was a second ago, but before sometimes it's not positioned. So that's all. One, two, three. So you have to fight three of those little mini bits. If I were to do Gumball, Muffin, and Gumdrop. I mean, Jawbreaker. Sorry. Before we end this video, I already know because I looked at YouTube. At last, I thought I'd never see another Lincoln Soul again. Out of my way, Wall Street the coins. No one has money for haircuts these days, thanks to that blasted casino. Well, I'm gonna go right back to my opponent in the quartet. So, I'm gonna end this video off with this beautiful song from the barbershop. Oh boy, you didn't wear a quartet once more. You must have earned yourself a rag tracking him down. We can't thank you enough. Let's celebrate with a song. Ready, boys? Key off of B flat. If you guys know what that is, post it down in the comments below. Key of B flat.
It's nice to rest your.
No! I'm not gonna move. I'm gonna be quiet, and you guys are gonna hear the song.
It's nice to rest your eyes and maybe go outside. Grab a book and get some air. So what are you waiting for? Why not take a quick break? Tune the radio. There's chores to do, there's leaves to rake. Strum the old banjo. You can practice your leapy hop. And maybe later sing with your barbershop. Why not take a little quick break and come back for more? Come back for more. Please come back for more.
like they said, we're gonna take a quick break. We'll come back tomorrow to this beautiful world with these beautiful singers and everyone. So, thank you for watching this video, guys. I hope you liked it. Please comment, like, and subscribe. If you liked the video, hit that bell to get notified when some of my videos come up. And just like they said, please come back for more if you want to. Like they said, please come back for more. Goodbye. Please come back for more. Like they said.